Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you right now. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. And notice if there's any muscular tension that's present for you anywhere in your body, anywhere that your muscles are tight, maybe in your face, or your jaw, or your neck, your shoulders, your arms, your hands, your legs, your feet. If you find tension anywhere in your body, gently invite it to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile. Doesn't have to be a huge grin. Allowing your physical body to incline your mind towards happiness. Notice what this feels like in your body. To be comfortable and relaxed, with a gentle, easy smile on your face. If any of these qualities are pleasant in your body, notice that pleasure and really enjoy it. If at any time you become uncomfortable, feel free to change your posture. If your muscles tense, feel free to relax. And should your smile fade, you can, if you choose, gently smile once more. As if these qualities of being comfortable and relaxed and smiling are a place, a location that you can return to anytime you need, that you can center yourself from. Notice what this place feels like. Without losing these qualities, without setting them aside, turn your attention to your emotional body. Feeling the center of your body, your chest, your stomach, your neck and face. Bringing awareness into that region of your body. And looking for any sensations that might be associated with emotions. Knowing that this is the place in your body where emotions are located, where we begin to experience them phenomenologically, subjectively. Feel your emotional body. Notice what sensations are present in this region of your body, paying special attention to any sensations that seem like they might be associated with emotions. So, for example, rather than the weight of your shirt on your chest, or the warmth of the room, or an itch. Perhaps there's a tightness, or a vibration. Or a peculiar warmth that has nothing to do with heat or cold. Some of these sensations may be recognizable as being associated with a particular emotion, perhaps happiness or sadness, fear or anger. You may or may not be aware of that. If you are, that's wonderful. And if not, no problem. Simply be aware of this region of your body, looking for and feeling any sensations that might be associated with emotions. If you're not sure whether a sensation in this region of your body is a physical or an emotional sensation, that's no problem. You can just take a guess. Odds are there are sensations of both types in this region of your body at any given time. Simply be aware of this region of your body and pay particular attention to any of the sensations that seem like they're associated with emotions, with feelings. You don't need to understand them or label them. You don't need to have a story about where they came from or why they're there for you. Simply feel them. Feel your emotions. Feel your emotional body. Continue to feel your emotional body. Any sensations associated with emotions in the region between your stomach and your chest, reaching up into your neck and your face. And see if you can increase the clarity with which you experience these emotional body sensations. See if, for example, you can notice precisely where you're experiencing these emotions. Or what shape they have. Or whether they're pleasant or neutral or unpleasant. Perhaps there's a speed at which you're experiencing them, pace at which they're vibrating. It's as if you were looking at the trunk of a beautiful tree, an old tree, and taking in its very specific texture, looking at it, admiring it. See if you can bring an experience of clarity to perceiving your emotions. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period. Recall what it was like for you, what your experience has been like. Notice if there are any lessons that you might discern from your experience. Anything that might be useful to you to recall and apply in the future. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.